Do it yourself. Natural Eyesight Improvement, Chapter 3. This chapter teaches how outer eye muscle tension places pressure on the eye, alters the eye's shape. This disrupts focus of light rays in the eye on the retina, resulting in unclear vision. Many things can cause outer eye muscle tension. Inner eye muscle tension can also occur, affecting function of the lens, iris, pupil, blinking, tear production. There are many different muscles on the outside and inside of the eye. Mental strain, stress, incorrect posture, stiff, tense neck and shoulder muscles, incorrect use of the eyes, squinting, staring, not shifting, not using central fixation. Other conditions can cause tension in the outer eye muscles. In this picture, picture number one, the eye is in normal round shape. Light rays focus correct on the retina and vision is clear. There is one central ray that travels in through the center of the cornea, lens, to the back of the eye and focuses in the center of the fovea centralis, in the center of the macula, retina, back of the eye. This produces clearer than 20/20 vision, fine detail, and bright color in the exact center of the visual field. The peripheral light rays, as shown here, they focus on the peripheral area of the retina. The peripheral area of the retina produces less clear vision. It detects movement and has other functions and continues to work in almost complete darkness. There are many more peripheral light rays. I have only shown two here to make it simple. Peripheral rays that enter close to the central ray may focus very close to the fovea centralis and macula, but it's still considered a peripheral ray, even though this area of the retina may produce about 20/20 vision, maybe a little clearer. But the central ray, the center of the visual field, the fovea centralis, produces much, much clearer than 20/20 vision. So use your central field to see clear with. Move the center of the visual field part to part on an object to see it clear, and from object to object in the visual field. This picture shows an abnormally lengthened eye shape caused by tension in the outer oblique eye muscles that circle around the eye. When the eye muscles are tense, they place pressure on the eye, causing the eye to acquire a lengthened shape. In this state, the light rays do not focus on the retina. They focus before the retina, causing unfocused, scattered light rays to land on the retina, resulting in unclear, distant vision. In advanced cases, the eye muscles become more and more tense, causing the shape of the eye to become more lengthened. This is usually caused by stronger and stronger eyeglass lenses. Each stronger pair of addictive strong eyeglass lenses cause more tension in the eye muscles and increased lengthening of the eye. This can result in both distant and close vision being unclear. Tension, pressure, abnormal high pressure, and pulling, stretching occurs on the eye's retina and on the lens, resulting in cataracts, detached retina, macular degeneration, glaucoma, and other abnormal conditions. relaxation of the outer eye muscles with the Bates method of natural eyesight improvement, and avoiding strong eyeglass lenses, learning how to wear weaker lenses, weaker and weaker if you need them, or practicing natural eyesight improvement and improving your vision will relax the outer eye muscles, return the eye to a nice, round, healthy shape. Tension, pulling, stretching, abnormal high pressure is removed from the eye. Circulation of blood, lymph, oxygen, nutrients, and fluids in the eye returns to normal. This removes the cataract from the eye, from the eye's lens. When the pressure on the eye's lens is relieved, the cataract is removed and the lens is clear. The retina stays intact and healthy. Light rays focus correct in the normally shaped eye and vision is clear. In this example, a different type of eye muscles, outer eye muscles, called the recti muscles. They move along, they're attached along the sides and top of and bottom of the eye. When they become tense, they pull the eye in a shortened shape, causing light rays to focus beyond the retina. So you have scattered, unfocused light rays on the retina. This causes unclear close vision. In extreme cases, caused by stronger and stronger close vision eyeglass lenses, the muscles become more tense, tight, pull the eye into an even shorter shape. This results in both unclear close and distant vision in all the eye conditions listed for number two, abnormally lengthened eye. Close vision eyeglass lenses, bifocals, trifocals are a major cause of cataracts. So you practice the Bates method of natural eyesight improvement. If you have to wear glasses, wear weaker and weaker reduced eyeglass lenses as taught by a Bates method behavioral optometrist. As your vision improves, you will be free from use of any strength eyeglass lenses. You'll be on your weakest pair when your vision is clear enough to read and see safely. You will not need glasses. Reading fine print in the sunlight, even if it's blurry, just move your eyes upon it, shift part to part, point to point on the tiny letters. This helps relax the mind and eyes when done without effort. You do it in a deep state of relaxation, moving your eyes along the print, blink and relax. You do that every day or about 3 days a week. It makes the eyes return to normal function. Relaxation must occur for fine print to be seen. Perfect central fixation, using that center of the visual field, the fovea centralis, to see different small tiny details of the print clear. You can also look at a small object, a rhinestone or a flower, do the same thing, shift point to point up close in the sunlight. You're also activating tiny eye movements, shifting from part to part. You're combining shifting and central fixation. These are normal eye functions. You practice this, it will return the eye to normal, correct function. The eye muscles relax. Eye returns to normal round shape. Cataracts are prevented and vision is clear. Here we have astigmatism. One or more different eye muscles are tense, placing pressure, pulling on the eye, causing it to acquire, to be held in an irregular shape. You can see here the cornea is also affected. It loses that smooth, even curve, has a wave in it. This is what causes astigmatism. Notice the central ray does not focus on the fovea centralis. peripheral rays focus incorrect inside and beyond, inside the eye, before the retina, beyond the retina. Some peripheral rays may scatter onto the central field of the retina on the fovea. All of this causes unclear vision, distorted images in the visual field. This can also be corrected by relaxing the eye muscles with the Bates method of natural eyesight improvement. Here you have different eyeglasses that are harmful, that cause tension in the eye muscles. This is in our other video, so I'll just do a brief explanation here. This man is using his eyeglasses correct. He has weaker, reduced lenses. He practices shifting and central fixation when he wears his glasses, and he wears his glasses as little as possible and continues to practice his shifting, central fixation, blinking, relaxation, all of his natural eyesight improvement activities. Here we have an incorrect use posture when wearing eyeglasses. The man is looking out over the tops of his eyeglasses. He has his head bent downward and his eyes upward. This causes tension in the eye muscles, pressure on the eye, increases vision impairment. Number three, he's doing the opposite. He's got his head and neck bent, tilted upward with his eyes looking downward. You can feel the strain in your eye muscles if you try this. Dr. Bates used to have his students practice, not practice, but experience one time what it feels like to use your eyes incorrect. When you feel the strain, you'll know what to avoid, and that teaches the student what to avoid doing in order to keep his eyes relaxed. These two postures cause a lot of tension in the eyes, the neck, the shoulders, and also impairs eye movement, shifting, and movement of the head, face, and body with the eyes. The eyes, head, face, and body move together in synchronization when looking about the visual field and on objects. Bifocals cause these incorrect postures and use of the eyes. This is a lot of strain occurs in the eye muscles as the person tries to keep his eyes looking only through the top or only through the bottom of the bifocal eyeglass lenses. Another thing that occurs when wearing bifocals is the line in the eyeglasses interferes with the person's use of central fixation and shifting eye movement. This also contributes to vision impairment. Here we have a person doing an incorrect vision habit, squinting. He sees an object, it's unclear, so he squeezes his eyelids together to get a brief moment of clearer vision. Doing this once in a great while won't hurt him. It won't harm his vision, but to do it as a habit will increase eye muscle tension. If you have clear vision and you start to do this occasionally, it can start to tense up the eye muscles and lead to unclear vision. So what you do when you look at an object, say we're looking at this man's face, he avoids squinting, he avoids staring. Instead, he looks from part to part on the object. He blinks, relaxes, he reads the word freedom and independence on the person's shirt. And his vision becomes clear when you shift on an object part to part and relax. Don't try to see it. It will become clear. So use this correct natural vision habit when you look at an object. Blink, relax, and shift. Let your neck relax. Keep good, relaxed posture. Avoid squinting. No eyeglasses is best. We're going to work on a quick video. Our next video will be teaching somebody a little more about these different eyeglasses that are harmful and how to use plain single lenses without tinting, without UV coating, and how to use your glasses least as possible in order to get that nice full spectrum sunlight going into the eyes. All eyeglass lenses, even clear ones, block out part of the sun's light spectrum. Takes away some of these colors, some of these wavelengths, causing only a few colors to enter through the glasses. This causes partial spectrum, unbalanced, unhealthy light to enter the eyes, brain, and body. So you want to take off those glasses, avoid sunglasses, tinted UV blocking lenses. Go outside and get your full spectrum sunlight daily. That will keep your vision, your day and night vision clear. All wavelengths, all frequencies of the light spectrum are needed to work normally with the eye, brain, and body.